looks like a search copter.
It does look like a search copter. I'm scared.
It is a search copter.
You said
it is a search copter. Why are they so... Put the light down.
Put the light down.
Oh, it's recording.
Shut the fuck up. All right. Welcome to Food to Foodless. We're going to play some Skyrim today.
And I'm the white rabbit.
You gotta wear the rabbit mask.
I don't.
This mask sucks.
I can't wear it.
It's too fucking hot for this.
It is way too fucking hot.
All right. This is a winter hat.
So what the hell are you doing?
I'm fucking the stairs. It's so funny, but the stairs are gonna fuck you one day.
The stairs are gonna fuck you?
What? Allie's dying.
Come here, Cody!
We're playing Bean Boozled today. The mystery. The mystery. Today's episode is sponsored by Mountain Dew.
Pitch black.
There's
pitch black like my
there's
dick.
No blend. You guys drink my pitch black. What are you fucking doing?
You box.
You broke the box.
We don't even have a solid intro.
Someone's
got to
go get me a water.
So guys.
So we play Skyrim or what?
What? We're on the quest for the magic beans.
Shit, grab my battle axe. We gotta go, guys.
The battle... What, are you gonna chop every bean in half with a battle axe?
No, he's just gonna break my fucking desk. Yeah.
Waffles and cheese.
Waffles and cheese?
Make it happen.
All right, so
shut up.
All right, so I'm gonna read the instructions where it said, well, tips.
Yo, Tony left his switch.
It says, have a trash can handy at all times. Trust us, you'll need it.
Nah, we don't need it.
Jobs are back.
I'll throw up on Allie.
I'll throw up on Odie.
Time travel, beast man.
All right.
Going back to the dark
ages. Do not let wimps or crybabies play this game.
Hell yeah.
You've been Bean Boozled.
Wait, how do I?
Oh. You have four beans.
What is this?
I think you only picked one, right?
Cody's like, I want it.
Odie's like, give me the bean. I think
you broke the fucking...
It's the end of the video.
The video's over, guys.
That was the first one I saw was the blue one.
Alright. What is it?
You looked up.
We're all winners today.
Toothpaste.
Yo, who doesn't just eat toothpaste? I do that. Sponsor me, Colgate.
It tastes like butter popcorn. Oh, it is butter popcorn. Dude, that's one of the good ones too, and it tastes like shit.
Dude, butter popcorn.
Dude, I love butter popcorn. Fuck
yeah, but jelly bean flavor, no.
Fuck you.
Yeah,
bro. I fucking hate buttered popcorn.
That was not buttered popcorn.
It tastes like butter.
I can tell you that was not buttered popcorn.
It tastes like caramel corn.
Fuck.
Gunny! Wait, what are you doing with the dog? Brandon drops up the Antonio, could you?
I think I'm 0 for 1, which is good.
I think I'm... I don't even like the
you're
flavor
winning.
I've
what
got.
Are you talking about?
Wait,
you're 1 to 0.
Wait, there's a score for this? It's yeah, I think we should have just got the fucking spinny thing.
Well, no.
Nah, that thing sucks too.
Yeah, no shit, the whole thing sucks.
Because you flick
yeah,
it to spin.
You know what? Bean Boozled in general just fucking sucks. Like,
how do you guys sell this at your store?
Can I just eat all of them at once?
Yeah, but it's...
I have a feeling I'm eating fish if I eat that one, so I'm gonna
eat that. No, you gotta eat that one.
It's either Stinky Socks or Tutti Frutti.
Stinky Socks. Yep. Pussy.
Get that out of my...
What? I'm gonna tell you, that is not what my socks smell like, so...
Well, yeah.
You don't even know what a sock is.
Something, so...
I'll do my socks.
Let me tell you, by the way this tastes, my socks don't smell like that.
I forgot I bought a battle board.
What'd
you
get more for
damn it.
What'd you get?
Toothpaste.
Well, good.
Juicy pear. That's pear.
Her face immediately lights up. That's pear.
Pear!
Alright, well this one just like got crunched in here, so I'm gonna eat that one.
That's fair.
Gonna taste like human remains.
Imagine if the name on the taste was like
right?
Shit.
Dude, it's not even that bad.
Toothpaste isn't that bad, I like that one.
You do it for me. We could just go buy baby wipes from Walmart and eat them.
Cody, don't scratch it.
Ooh, I think this is a barf. Nah, it's cheese.
Dude, that toothpaste did something to my cock. In my mouth.
Cody, get the fuck out of here.
Why is there so many fucking blue ones?
Man, fuck my wife.
Fuck!
What'd you get?
Two wives.
Listen, I'm either getting spoiled milk or coconut, and I don't like either of those.
Well, look, it's Ryan B in this bag of beans.
Milk?
Disgusting.
Let's
fuck this game.
Oh,
Give me another bean that's in my mouth. Alright, that was fucking disgusting.
I don't even have a word for that.
Fuck.
I don't like I don't like dead fish. This is
Odie's your fault.
I'm so fucking pissed.
Because you're drinking Mountain.
No, my Mountain.
There's over there.
Odie, give me
that's a monster.
Odie, hold on it.
Lick it. How, Ryan keeps getting whites. I keep getting blues. What's going on?
Oh, I got another fucking spoiled milk.
I got green.
Oh, little bitch!
Ryan Spank, take the black!
Eat my milk!
Mickey's milk!
Come and get Minnie's milk!
Minnie, come over that Twitty milk!
Hey, I got lime.
That's not the trash!
Because I fucked the trash!
Oh, I got spoiled milk stuck in
my
teeth.
Look at this!
Another blue one?
Give me a toothpaste.
Hey, it's another berry blue.
I swear to God.
There's not gonna be any toothpaste for you, son.
Fuck, Brian's is gonna...
I'm gonna get this bad taste out of my mouth, so I need some toothpaste.
Brandon's is gonna... I don't want to taste like spoiled milk. Give me Colgate now.
Oh, man.
I'd rather have Colgate.
Dude, I'm telling you, the spoiled milk one has got to be the worst one.
Which one was it?
Oh.
Like, when I chew it, I feel like I'm
spoiled milk, if Odie. I can't tell.
It's either rotten egg or spoiled milk. It's either rotten egg or spoiled
milk. I
think
it's rotten egg.
No, that's white. Spoiled milk. God, I really hope you're chocolate pudding and not canned dog food.
Doggo! Eat slut, doggo. Well, give that one to Cody. He'll like
it.
Yeah,
right? I'm gonna chill up here. Out of the splash zone.
Oh, it is dog poop.
Cody,
you're right,
dog.
Dog. It kind of tastes like Chinese food, too.
Because it's dog.
I don't know what this is, I'm scared.
I think that might be the barf. Someone rubbed the dog.
What the fuck? Oh boy, he's got all the fruity tooties over there. And we're getting fucking...
getting all the fruity tooties!
We're getting all the nasty fucking go die shit.
What are you talking about? I just had a fucking peach.
All of it.
To me, that hunger tastes like
ah, boogers taste like pussy.
This is the worst game ever.
I got white.
Mom's milk.
Uh-huh.
Your mom's milk is spoiled. Your mom's titty milk.
It's like, yeah, right? That's like the worst one.
Oh, man.
Fuck this.
In all fairness, Gage did do this. Please don't. Because in all honesty,
what?
Just fucking pour it all the way up, shake it, and then drop it like that. It comes up.
That's what I've been doing.
This one's scared.
I'm kind of scared too because I don't want him to throw up. Bite into it once.
Fuck you.
Yeah, Allie.
This game sucks.
It's fucking cheese.
Cody.
Damn it.
This is the worst
game ever. Cody.
He needs to get a fucking...
I got fucking moldy cheese and I got
cancer. Lift it all the way up, shake it, and then slowly...
Stop telling him what to do. It's his room. That's not a fucking bean flavor.
It's pudding.
What the fuck? This is bullshit.
A green one. Is it a booger? It's a turtle.
This is a blessing from the gods. It can be toothpaste all at once. I don't even care.
I found a random green one.
Oh man, I got toothpaste. This is great.
I got toothpaste. I'm blessed by Jesus.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Oh.
What's this one?
I'm fucking done.
I'm fucking done.
Dude, how do little kids play this shit?
Because they're fucking stupid.
You say it like we're already dead.
Why did I just pour that out of the little kids?
Other than
I didn't even get dog food. I got chocolate pudding.
Last one.
I'm fucking crying.
This is my left eye. Like,
oh.
What's the last one?
The last one is
this one. Yes! Yes!
Yes!
Is it Barry or is it?
Fucking toothpaste!
Yeah!
I almost fell.
What do you mean prepare? You're just gonna
we'll be back.
I'm gonna breathe.
We're gonna get some air and we'll be back.
So what's gonna happen now is we have a bunch of beans left over and I'm gonna try to eat as many of them as once as I can. And hopefully I don't as well. I'm Deadzy Frank and you're watching the Disney Channel.
On this episode, we're gonna make Brandon eat all the beans.
We're gonna make Brandon eat my dish.
We're gonna make him... Man, what a troop just to eat some fucking beans.
All right.
God damn.
Oh, no.
Get the fuck out of the way!
Don't you know how to fucking walk, suck cock!
I'm Mickey Mojo! Mojo Mickey! I'm here to eat milk. Mom's milk. You only get one mom spoiled milk. Oh, this is a grueling walk. Yeah!
Oh. What the fuck? You stupid bug!
Dug it!
What are you making me do?
Alright.
Dude, Metflex coming for Gage.
Bye!
It does look like a shirt top, but I'm scared.
What are you kids doing? Eating jelly beans? Listen, Goofy!
Right, so what am I doing?
You said
it is a shirt top. Why are they so... Put the light down. So, there was like a... Something's going around. There was like a search helicopter and everyone started running.
There's some dude pulling up.
So I started running and I accidentally eradicated all the beans. So there's six in here and I hope they don't taste gross. So whatever.
Yeah.
Oh. Hold on, I got this.
That one was cute.
I can't make myself puke by gagging.
Here we go.
You throw up?
This is a fucking...